Oh, sorry. Hey, furries. Sorry, I'm finishing up a late supper. It was a busy day. Sorry. Anyway, despite how cold it's been here in Illinois, spring is actually here. And I know I've talked before about how much I love spring, but I really do.
Ah, spring. It's rebirth after the long death of winter. The renewal of the earth. Snow generally melts. Flowers and leaves begin to spring forth, and here in the Chicago suburbs, two things usually herald the return of spring. One is the pervasive smell of months-old dog poop thawing in people's yards, and the other is the return of the robins. As a youngster, I didn't know where the robins went in winter. I just noticed that one day they were gone. Then in the spring they would return. Well, turns out scientists, since the 1930s, have tracked the North American robin. Many from my area go south for the winter. Others may venture even further south to Mexico and the Caribbean. That's not... So, this afternoon, I saw the first robin of spring, and I got a chance to sit down and interview him.
Oh. It was a good interview. He was real insightful. Don't judge me.